Let's talk about some of the types of people in Chapter 7. Here's one that I think is just probably very pervasive. It's the victim. Who is the victim? Why do they make bad choices? Or do people make bad choices when they pick the victim? Daphna, what do you think?
People make bad choices when they pick the victim. Some people get attracted to that person who needs their help. They want to salvage somebody. And that doesn't belong in a relationship. Like I say in the book, if you want to save the world, go find somebody you can save. There are plenty of charities. You can create your own. There are lots of people in the world who need help. The world needs help. We all need help. But don't make this your life's project in your own home, because in your own home, you need somebody compatible. And people talk about compatibility. Compatibility means that you need somebody who is as capable as you, as intelligent, as able, as fast, as motivated, and not somebody who's going to be a charity case that you have to support all your life, not necessarily monetarily, but emotionally and motivation-wise and so forth.